Tuesday. Sky 5 News can confirm several high-speed chases on the east side. All citizens are advised to stay out of the area until further notice.
Beat up!